Man, at least Britney Spears alive. Homeboy, leave her alone.